shot to the neck of Stone Cold Steve Austin.
What's going on over here?
Donald Trump is in a world he is not familiar with. This is not real estate. This is the WWE.
Donald Trump has to get his hands dirty himself. We have to cross that and get involved here. Hey, look at this! Donald Trump! Oh, my God!
The hostile takeover of Donald Trump on Vince McMahon has happened at WrestleMania 23.
I didn't think he would do it. I just was suggesting it, but Donald Trump did it. He laid hands upon him. Oh, wait a minute.
Colossal Ducks. Go call it. Stunner. A stunner. Stunner's in Mamba. Oh, stay with a spear. Stay with a spear. Yeah. Will it be? Will it be? Yes, it is. Lashley wins.
Here's your winner, Bobby Lashley.
And the realization of losing his hair has just engulfed Mr. McMahon.
This barber deal that must have belonged to a mighty bad barber. It's got straps for your arms.
Don't deserve this.
And a seatbelt for your waist.
Don't deserve this, damn it.
My dentist has a chair like that, but I've never seen a barber chair.
Uh-oh. Austin restraining McMahon is begging.
No, don't do this to me.
For a reprieve.
Come on, Bobby, let's go.
How you doing, man? I'd love to hear what Mr. McMahon is saying.
Oh, no. Oh, no!
Oh, my God! Trump and Lashley shaving Mr. McMahon's bald.
Don't do this to me.
You can hear Mr. McMahon screaming over here. Oh, no.
Oh, no. He's
crying.
Stop it. Don't. You're gonna make me look like a focus.
Oh, no, please.
No. Oh, my God, no.
Donald Trump actually doing the honors himself.
Oh,
one billionaire saving another billionaire's head.
The king, one of the great mysteries of life, has just been discovered. It was Mr. McMahon's real hair all along. And he just lost it.
Bald-headed blues! Oh no, wait a minute. Oh, Donald Trump is having a little too much fun here, Dan. And they're actually saving Mr. McMahon's hand. They got the
with the stack and things. Here you go, baby! Here you go, baby! Yes, I can.
Hey, be careful.
A man's man. Oh. Like that. But now.
Sarah, what are you smiling at? You think this is funny?
I'm not really smiling. You know, I've got Bill's palsy. I can't really smile big.
Oh, still, Mr. McMahon, you don't want to get nicked.
Well, WrestleMania 23 may be all grown up, but Mr. McMahon's hair has been all cut off.